Hello and welcome back to Prison Architect. When last we left, we just received a boatload of prisoners. So while we're at it, let's turn off any more intake, please. And thank you. Which reminds me, this canteen, not going to be big enough anymore. Also, how's our deployment look? Deployment looks good? Okay. I think we're going to have to turn this into another canteen. But this way, what's the word I'm thinking of? My minimum risk people can eat, because they're not all going to fit in this canteen. It's just not gonna happen. Don't look! They're naked! Are our death row guys here yet? No, they're not. Do you know anything about these people yet? Oh! Oh! Yes, we do. You are now protective custody. You are now protective custody. Do you know anything else about them yet? Well, no shit. You think he's targeted for death? Just maybe? Oh! I love how I can make a protective custody with no repercussions. Holy shitballs. Have protective custody coming in? And a legendary prisoner. All my targeted for death should be down below. A lot of pharmaceuticals being brought into the prison, isn't there? Ooh, a cop killer! Is that why you got death row? Being a cop killer? Tough, fearless, fearless, tough, tough, fearless. Luther and Pierce. Interesting. Stoical. Okay. Is that it? That's it. How are we looking on our gangs? Green gang is actually starting to become an issue. Not a serious issue, mind you, but an issue nonetheless. If I cared enough, I'd move all the gangs to one area instead of the other one. Objects. Trees. Since we put the grass in, it destroyed our trees. We gotta put our trees back. Are you guys done down here? You are done down there. Objects. Jail door. Right there. Wonderful. Do I need to keep that door there, I wonder? I could probably replace it with a wall, no? What the hell? We missed a piece of tile. Objects, metal detector. Here we go. Materials, brick wall. There we go. Rooms. Canteen. Where is my canteen button? Excuse me. Guy's milling out in his shower. Ho! Why was he there? How did he get there? The snitches belong down here. That was a failing on my guard's parts. I like that. He's like, okay, I want to leave the canteen now. Wait, I can't get out? Might as well go do something else then. Good. Would someone like to clean up this blood? Thank you, Mr. Hawkins and Mr. Kenway. You're my favorite. He's suppressed, but has no needs. He just wants freedom. Well, that's kind of why it's called prison, isn't it? Let's check our schedule now. Two death row appeals a day should be fine. Utilities, electrical cable. I don't know why my mouse keeps disappearing on me, but it's very, very annoying. It's very hard to see what you're doing if you don't have a mouse. Serving table. Yeah, let's put four tables in, why not? Bench, bench, table. 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 Bench, bench. Yeah, that'll be fine, actually. I think I want the top benches first. Wait a minute. No, these are not right. I want to do it like that. Bench, bench, table, bench, bench, table. There we go. Benchy, 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 benchy. Spin it, benchy, 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 and benchy. Garbage bin. Lovely, right there. Well, we'll put two bins in, why not? And then we'll put some phone booths in, why not? What we need to do is, well, clean up all those damn uniforms. But we also need to go to door control system. You can handle one more door. Okay, you're being tapped, you're being tapped. You're not being tapped, you are. You are. You are not. Phone tap. Are you tapped? You're tapped. You're tapped. You're tapped. 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 Not tapped. I need another phone tap, actually, as it turns out. Surprisingly. And what tiles go in the canteen? Marble. Sorry about that. Oh! It's dark in there! I hope you guys aren't hungry, because there's no food down there for you. I don't know if it's because I don't have enough cooks and stuff or what, but that's not going to work, actually. I mean, it will. But it won't. How is the power grid on Teal? Okay, you'll be fine. Would someone bring these people food? Just because they're prisoners doesn't mean they don't get to eat. Oh, preparing spiritual guidance. So yes, they didn't get to eat. Of course they didn't. Why would they get to? We do have general education running. Good. Why would you guys go to that? Oh! Whoops! Because dumbass Blitz forgot to make this into a yard. I'm like, why would you guys not use your own yard? Because it's not a yard, that's why. Derp. Derp, 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 derp. Okay, why are there no lights in the chapel? What is this, the Dark Ages? I feel like there probably should be a patrol in the shower, since that's where most shankings occur. Just saying. There we go. Need to place more of these lovely, lovely bunk beds. They give us so many more people for free. Well, comparatively free. But to show I'm not all bad, I'm gonna give you guys TVs. Aren't you happy? Let's search him. Why is he going to bed? That won't make him pissed off at all. I love how like a little wave of troopers come in. Took about an hour to toss that block. Most of it actually lost for people just walking down here. Took them forever to get down here, you know? Because see, that one only took about 20 minutes to toss. Come on, people, keep searching. Search all the blocks. I think it's slightly more efficient to search the block, or the cells, block by block like this. Because if you try to search everything all at once, people's divisional labor is terrible. Damn it, my mouse cursor disappeared again. I mean, you can see it fine on the recording, but on my side, it keeps disappearing. Aha! All that searching to finally find a tunnel. No point in searching the Supermax. We don't have any Supermax prisoners. Aha! That guy had two pickaxes. And yet his neighbor was the one digging. Figure that one out. Morris! Wait, what? Wow, is he white or what? I don't think I've ever seen someone so white in this game. Perk of being Morris, I suppose. Extremely tough. Alec Rainbow Dash Walker. Took four tasers to take him out. Oh, where's my legendary prisoner? There you are. You are now Supermax. Congratulations. Whoa, no, no, not you. You're just Max. You are Supermax. Congratulations. Excuse me. Why are you guys all in that holding cell? You belong in one of those cells. Thank you. It's another beautiful morning in Prison Architect when tasers are snapping. I almost feel like converting this common room into a canteen. Could be an idea. So where do we currently stand? We currently have room for another 37 minimum security. Let's just make it 44, because I know there's going to be quite a few protective custodies coming in with them. I have to start building this block, it looks like. We also need to, at this point, make the rest of these bunk bedded. Which reminds me, how is the power draw on green? Oh, it's fine. Again, we should probably have a guard patrol in here. Possibly two. And that should probably be an armed patrol, actually. I don't remember why the reasoning was why I did that, but I did decide to turn off all patrols overnight. Or first thing in the morning. So I have more room for guard tasers, I suppose? I don't know. I guess we'll see what happens in the next episode. Until then.